To travel across the roughly marked surface of our nearest neighbor in space is an experience that men will soon be having. Probably before this decade is over, the first explorers from Earth will have arrived on the moon. But how will they explore for a planet without roads, without an atmosphere, with gravity, only one sixth that of Earth? The research starts in a laboratory. Here the vacuum conditions found on the moon are studied for the effects they will have on lunar soil. The large bell jar has been pumped down to a very high vacuum.